We can see the mechanics and engineers surrounding the rider. He must be revealing how his ride feels to help his team. His bike is ready, and the rider... He has returned to the pit, but we can't tell whether he is satisfied with what he has done so far. His bike is ready and the rider is... He has returned to the pit, but we can't tell whether he is satisfied with what he has done so far. That brings an end to the qualifying session for deciding pole. The results that you are looking at now don't just show us the grid positions, they also give us an idea of what the riders will be capable of in tomorrow's race. Hello and welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. It was a long weekend for the riders, but finally the showdown is here. We are speaking to you from the starting grid with just a few minutes to go before the race begins. A few moments to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly. We'll be right back. Before we go to the Parc Fermé for the celebrations, let's take a look at the final race results. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him.